Sure, you don't want to go.
Almost the same thing.
It's really different.
This is doing it with Daimon again.
Significantly, it's not the same.
Chad,
with Daimon, yo.
Chad, dedicate this one to Daimon. This is to Daimon.
It's mint schnapps.
Dedicate this to Daimon. Let's go. To Daimon.
Do it to Daimon.
To Daimon.
Yeah, Daimon.
What's Daimon Paul, who got caught last week?
Stop it! Don't remind me!
God damn it, I didn't get caught last week. Oh, wait.
The only reason I got caught is because I wanted to say bye to you before I left and her.
Well, Andrew. She stayed in the attic, which is completely acceptable.
Oh, Daimon, party foul!
There's no reason to be following me!
I'm gonna say bye. I want to be nice to say bye to
him. You don't campus, yo. You had no fucking idea where you were going.
Kick my ass later for it.
You were just
sorry.
Walking.
I decided to wait 1 minute too long.
Did you know where you were going?
I had a dream.
I wasn't 100% sure where I was, but I saw the
Vicenna. And how did it go when they drove up to you? What was the first word
they walked up to me and said,
well, did they park my car?
They left it down by where you guys were, and they walked up there.
And what did they say?
They're like, you're not supposed to be here. This is private property.
And what did you say?
I was like, no shit. Shots for me. Period. I'm done.
Chad, you going for another shot?
I got drunk enough last night. I'm not doing it again tonight.
Crown Royal.
These are the things that make me feel like I'm falling.
You in for another shot?
Of course. This night was too good.